But even if your team was vaccinated against COVID-19,